long period of time, but most of like the most effective treatments last for less than like 6 months. You can like absolutely like you can go in to like see a therapist more regularly and like get help from a social worker, but like most therapies that are like
top of the line, you'll
be done in like 8 weeks, 8-12 weeks. I'd say that's a pretty common misconception.
I need therapy. Can I sit on your lap? I mean lap. I mean couch. Is it a casting couch?
Aw, don't back down like that. You can come sit on my lap. I don't care. Okay, I got a spot for you. Settle right up.
That is counseling, not therapy.
Yeah, counseling, yeah. Totally.
Therapy takes a long time.
No, that's not true. Common courses of CBT and TPT are about 10 sessions long, typically. If it takes longer than that, it's counseling. You've got your terminology swapped around.
We need Nishin to go IRO with his bad pickup lines. Kicks those.
do an IRL bad pickup line stream. All right.
That could be content.
It sure could.
I agree.
Have you ever done IRL?
Nah, I thought about it. I got like hangups about IRL because like there are a ton of people around who didn't consent to being like on stream, so I'm kind of like hesitant, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, so I got the taffy out of my pot. Oh my god.
That's another misconception right there. That's another misconception. If your therapist is asking you about your childhood, you aren't getting good therapy necessarily. Like, I mean, there are going to be like times where they like ask you about your past and things like that potentially, but usually therapy avoids talking about like the why, and it's how to fix the problem, right?
That I have.
Is the goal is to make you feel better. It's not to be like, how shitty was your life before, you know? And like sometimes that'll involve talking about trauma and like discussing trauma, but that's not the goal. Like one of this new type of therapy we're working on literally is just like you write down a narrative. You don't even show it to your therapist. It's just like you write down like a thing about. It's a form of exposure therapy. So you write about your trauma, and you don't even have to show it to your therapist if you don't want to, and like that's the session, basically. It's called written exposure therapy.
Wink, wink.
You said written exposure therapy?
Mm-hmm. I love this command.
Abbreviated like WET. It's legit abbreviated WET, and it's the worst acronym. WET. That's what we call it. You know me fine.
That's amazing, actually.
Right? So I got to sit in meetings all day with a straight face talking about WET. How wet the clinics are.
I love you, Cole.
What's Gucci, homie? How y'all doing?
Yo, who's that?
Yo, Elevate. What's good, Elevate? Okay, so I got the taffy out of my pot. That's where I'm at right now. So what do I need to add for the for this sauce?
Yeah, half cup canola oil or avocado oil or whatever.
Okay.
And then like
Elevate.
I don't know.